between old and new. They're all going to be here for the Dream Builders Car Show. It's an event, though. I mean, they have everything. They have a kids zone. They're going to do big wheels, drag racing. It's a lot of fun. Evergreen Speedway for all the details for all that stuff.
So a lot of great events coming up here at Evergreen Speedway in the coming weeks. Again, log on to evergreenspeedway.com, get all that information as we're getting set to go back green.
Did you hear my low blow at State Line Speedway? Have you seen their post where it says, to see the best in the Northwest on June 30th? It's like, you're not going to have anybody there.
Green flag is in hand once again. Through turn three, out of turn four, green is out.
Almy with a good run on Hector there on the start there. He waves a little bump on the 66 of Hector. Look at Thompson taking a peek to the outside there. Good racing up there right around the fifth, sixth spot right now as Edwards has gotten around his teammate Hector. Move Edwards into the fourth spot going after the top three.
So it's Garber, Murphy.
Childress and Helmuth got together a little bit there off turn number four.
Rupert, Edwards, and Hector, your top five right now. Here comes Brad Thomas and Nat Barber. Oh, the battles we saw last year at Evergreen Speedway. These two were separated by 1 point for a championship here. What a battle it was at Evergreen Speedway. Came out in the very final lap at Evergreen Speedway last year. And those two, first time we're seeing them battle this year in 2018. It's great to see them side by side because we saw so many great battles last year.
Gotta love those kind of points battles. Oh, Murphy got wicked loose there on turn number four. Opened the door for his cousin Bryce Rupert to come through. Move Rupert back into the second spot. Landon Edwards trying to stick his nose back in. Momentarily, Rupert got the spot as Murphy comes fighting back. And the guy who loves seeing that is Casey Garber in the blue 96 as he's starting to pull away now as those two duke it out.
Got to feel one of the fastest cars on the track right now. Might be that five car of Brad Thomas as he's coming on strong. He had a fast car all last year, but they've just been battling and battling and battling. And Scott Murphy has fallen back in that 77 car as we see the 98 of Frankie Vols pulls it off.
Yeah, Murphy got loose off turn number two. Keep an eye on the purple 11 of Patrick Mullins. He's already passed about three or four cars. Knocks another one down in Childress. He's starting to make some headway back up here towards the front. Edwards has got cleared Murphy. Murphy took a peek down to the inside of him that time by. Again taking a peek off turn number four that time.
Edwards comes down and shuts the door. It was a battle for third right there. As Murphy smoked the tires, driving in hard that time, trying to drive a little tougher. Down the back stretch, it's Murphy to the inside of Edwards. The battle for third. Here they come. And Casey Garber is slow. The 96 car is off the pace. The leader of the 96 car is off the pace. He is pulled off of the 96 car. New leader, Bryce Rupert. Something going south in the 96 car of Casey Garber, your leader.
You saw this last year in the Friday portion early in the race. Not sure what happened in the 96 car, but he was leading the way, but he was starting to lose ground to Bryce Rupert there for the last few laps. Bryce Rupert back to the front. This just blew this race wide open because now we got the top three all looking for their first win.
And starting to see some smoke come out of the 77 car of Scott Murphy. Keep your eye on that one. As right now, as they run, it is still the 97 car of Bryce Rupert, Scott Murphy, Landon Edwards. And coming on strong is that five car of Brad Thomas. Don't count him out of this one. Oh, as Almy gets sideways there.
Almy bobbled going into turn number one. Thompson able to get the spot. Good little pounce there by Thompson up there as Murphy has caught up to his cousin Bryce Rupert to battle the cousins. Now Murphy taking a peek to the bottom.
What a battle there. Starting to see cars get loose out there. You got to wonder if there may be some fluid that got laid down on the track from either Vols or Garber.
Murphy got around. Now smoke coming out of the 77 again. Saw it there through turn number four. Murphy taking a way higher line there. Rupert putting pressure back on halfway, just past halfway right now. And this race is wide open right now because leader Scott Murphy, we're seeing some smoke coming out of him again there and a big bobble there through the apex of three and four. And now the 97 loses a motor. Second place, Bryce Rupert.
And he's got parts coming out of that car. As you see, it might be a piss